We're losing a lot of land every year. And in Louisiana, people think coastal land loss means our beaches are rolling back. Well, we don't have much of a beach. The land loss in Louisiana is an interior marsh land loss.
We're planting trees to help save the environment. We're planting tupelo gum and cypress.
This is going to slow down the coastal erosion, which is sinking Plaquemines Parish.
The reason why we're doing this is to save the wetlands.
We're doing this so that all our land won't be lost like it was after Katrina.
The LSU Coastal Roots Program is a stewardship program for students in schools from grades 3 all the way up to seniors in high school. And the idea for the program is that the students grow native plants at their schools in little professional nurseries that they build themselves. And then once a year, they'll take those crops of trees or grasses out to a restoration site that is in need of the plants. And in the meantime, during the school year, the teachers are talking to the kids about coastal issues that we have here in Louisiana.
Teaching kids to care means they have to be actively involved. They have to be participating in something that's bigger than themselves. These kids have grown these trees, cared for these trees, nurtured these trees for close to 6 to 9 months. So they care about what happens.
We're basically producing an educated person about the coast. As they grow up, they'll remember. And maybe in the future, we'll plug some of the holes we have on the coast and help out the environment.
Our role is to facilitate this program across all the parishes. And that means that we're helping the teachers in the classroom. We're identifying restoration sites that are willing to work with students. And then we help them come and do a planting during the fall planting season. We've put in 29,000 trees so far since 2000. That's a lot of trees.
So it's really an exciting program, and it's about producing an educated citizen down the road about coastal environment as well as stewardship. And we certainly need that today in schools.